This webinar focuses on recent global economic trends during the week December 12 to December 18. Number 1. Stocks declined on the US stock exchange due to ongoing risks to the European debt crisis, and the Fed did not indicate possibility of another stimulus. The positive news about jobless claims and manufacturing in the US was offset by uncertainty about European economic recovery. Number 2. German stocks also fell recently as European Central Bank President thought that there could be high uncertainty in building support using the IMF programs. Fitch Ratings have already lowered outlook for France and downgraded credit ratings of Spain and Italy. The key factor is the risk to protectionism of the European debt crisis. Number 3. European ministers are struggling to put in place 200 billion euros, about 261 billion US dollars in funding arranged through the International Monetary Fund. While an immediate solution is not underway, fears are mounting that the protracted European debt crisis might disintegrate the European Economic Union. Already, dissension is rampant within Europe on how best to manage fiscal reforms. UK has recently refused to sign on an EU treaty envisaging new debt rules. The uncertainty is not only dampening economic growth, but also slowing the pace of reforms at the national level.